And now it's time for Political Pop for Monday, May 14th. The U.S. Embassy opens in Jerusalem amid deadly protest. Over a dozen Palestinians were killed, hundreds injured. There has been conflict along the Palestinian border for weeks leading up to the embassy's opening, causing many to fear that it's only going to get worse between Israel and Palestine. I'm Danella Seelock, and that is your Political Pop.